Who shot her? Bonnie? Oh, a frickin' Arvo.
Clem.
Man!
Jesus!
God, fight! We have to go!
I was gonna fight to bring you.
Just leave her!
I was fighting for you the whole time. Shoot me in the goddamn shoulder.
Clem. What the fuck did you do? Clem! What did you do?
People are gonna be dead. We're gonna wake up, people and be dead. What? We're dreaming. Look how little she is. I forgot how little she is. Where am I?
Where am I?
And Lee? Both?
It's just a bad dream, sweet pea.
Yeah, I wish. She was so cute. Look at her hair like that. I forget about that. I just play it like last month, too.
What was it about?
She's changed so much.
Doug?
He's bit.
I'm sure everyone who's played this game noticed how she changed so much with this scene. I do remember this scene.
His mom's a doctor. Maybe she can help him.
It's not like a cold.
It's not like a cold.
No, it's probably not.
I feel bad.
She's so cute.
I called him a crybaby when I hid the bug in his pillow.
Oh, that's okay, honey. You didn't mean it.
I wonder if she's dreaming about being in the truck and she feels the movement.
Why did Lily do that to Doug?
I don't know. She was sad, Clem.
Yeah, Lily.
That can make people angry sometimes.
She sort of did it by accident, like impulse, trigger finger type thing. That's a dumb reason.
That's a dumb reason.
You're right. It is.
Wonder whatever happened to Lily.
Clem,
gosh, that was like ages ago.
Don't always make sense.
How come?
Because bad things happen to everyone. And it's hard to keep being yourself after they do.
I miss Lee.
What do you think? Should we have left her behind?
Maybe.
Maybe. She's kind of crazy.
I don't know. She wouldn't make it very long out there alone. I don't know if we did the right thing.
How can you tell?
Well, it's not like math, Clem. Sometimes there just isn't a right answer.
I hate math.
Me too, sweet pea.
When is there not a right answer for math, though? That doesn't make
part
sense.
Part of growing up is doing what's best for the people you care about. Even if sometimes that means hurting someone else.
I don't want to hurt anyone.
It's not that easy.
I'm scared, Lee.
I knew the group would revolt, too. I knew it.
What can I tell you to make it better?
That it'll be okay.
That it'll be okay.
It will. It's gonna get better, Clem. You'll make it better. Everything's gonna be all right.
You're just saying that because we said that's what you should say. Maybe. That was a different Clem.
Let's try to get some sleep.
She's grown.
Okay, Lee.
So then she goes to sleep here and wakes up in the real world. Shot in the shoulder. By the guy we've been defending for the last hour.
On the left!
We are riding. See, she felt the motion and dreamt about being in the RV. I knew it. Okay, she's so awake. It's Kenny and Jane. We left behind Bonnie and Arvo, of course, and Mike, unfortunately, I guess. Let's turn the back.
Hey, you.
Clem! Oh, thank God!
You passed out from the shock.
What happened?
What happened?
That piece of shit Rusky shot you.
We had to run the truck to keep you warm. How do you feel?
It hurts.
Couldn't find the bullet. Must have gone clean through. It'll burn a while, but you'll be fine.
Those sons of bitches. I mean, I expected it from the Russian. But Mike? I could tell they were working on something.
I didn't think they'd go that far.
Yeah, well, who would steal our food and shoot a kid? We never should have thrown in with trash like that in the first place.
I can't believe they did that.
I don't think they knew what they were doing, except trying to get away.
Yeah, well, they're gone now. Good fucking riddance.
Now that Clem's awake, we should talk about where we're going.
We're
headed
north.
Just
would
they run
Wellington?
Into the forest?
Sure talk a lot of shit, but you got a better plan?
We head south.
Oh my God, Kenny.
Carver's camp? The fuck kind of plan is that?
Stop I think Bonnie
arguing.
Said there was more
oh
formula back there. And we actually know where it is.
I don't care where we go. Just please, stop arguing.
She's the one that's going off.
Because you won't listen to a thing I'm saying.
What's that? You're talking into my bad ear, sweetheart.
Oh my God, Kenny, you're going off.
I still can't hear you.
Look, even if there
what
is
an ass
up here, it could take us weeks to find it. We could get back to Howe's in a day.
Tell you what, we can turn around just as soon as you pry this wheel from my cold, dead fingers. How's that sound?
Whatever. I give up.
Get your feet off the dash.
Hey!
Let's play a game, Clem.
This is not your truck.
I spy, with my little eye, an asshole. Your turn.
Grow up.
Go to hell.
I'll pull this fucking car over.
Go ahead.
You wanna
both
die
being
out here?
Children.
Better than waiting to die next to you.
You're both being children.
Me? I
said from
see
a child.
The damn road.
Bet you're having trouble seeing a lot of things these days.
You shut your fucking mouth.
Oh.
I am done playing games with you, Jane.
Fuck you. You don't know a damn thing about me.
Oh, I know exactly what you are. Nothing. Nobody cares about you. And you don't care about nobody but yourself. That makes you nothing.
What is it with you? It's your family, right?
Don't.
It is, isn't it?
I'm warning you, you little shit.
You're just another type A asshole trying to save a bunch of dead people.
Shut up!
Shut up, both of you!
Stay out of this, Clem.
Don't tell
no.
him what to do.
You listen to me. You mouth off about my family, and I will fucking end you.
Jesus Christ, I'm so sick of this wounded warrior crap. Just pull over. I can't take this.
What? Running away again? What a fucking shocker. In the end, still only care about yourself, right?
And where were you when Serena got
ass.
Big, Kenny? Huh? Where were you?
I was there. I couldn't... God damn you, I love that woman!
Who could love you? Look at you. You can't raise this kid. It's scared to death of you.
Nobody who died is anyone's fault. We all wanted to be together, and it just went bad. But we owe it to them to try to make the best of this.
I'm sorry, Clem, but I can't put up with this bullshit anymore.
Oh,
listen to her.
You know the thing about people like you, Kenny? You're just a bomb waiting to go off. Everyone talks about you behind your back because
there's a bomb coming,
alright.
That ain't true.
Mike, Bonnie, Sarita.
Fucking liar, that ain't true.
Everyone around you knows that sooner or later, they're gonna end up dead.
She's
Sarita
pushing
knew
his
it,
buttons.
I know it, and so does Clementine.
I told you not to talk about my family.
Fuck
She's
you.
She's pushing his buttons.
Fucking piece of shit.
Go to hell, you son of a bitch.
He's not watching
Jesus.
The road. Oh my God, you asses. They're both being asses.
You okay?
I'm fine.
How's AJ?
He's fine.
You sure?
Yes.
How's Clementine?
You all right?
Yeah.
Kenny, I'm...
Wait, hold on.
Go around.
One of them might have diesel.
That went on way too long.
We shouldn't stop here.
We're running on fumes. Got no choice. When I holler, it's okay. Drive up closer.
Was that the gas gauge?
Anything
I saw it all the way up.
I'll try to meet you there.
This one?
All right.
We got a quarter
going,
of a tank.
Go
I'll go with you. Oh, I didn't get a chance to say it. We're on a quarter of a tank, isn't it? Look at the E.
Fucking
it's
asshole. God, I can't do this anymore.
We're
I'm
well
serious,
above that
Clem.
E.
I tried. But I just can't.
You're both
You're
losing
both
it.
Losing it. Clem, everyone's like that around him. You know that. Clem, we could leave. Right now.
Are you serious? What about AJ?
Look, I know you're close to him, but... Kenny would never let him go. This is our chance, Clem. Don't you ever want to know what it's like to live your own life?
We've been living our own life. We should stick together.
It's snowing. Why are they moving?
They must not be cold enough yet. Fuck!
I thought that wasn't true.
Get us out of here!
I don't know how to drive!
See that pedal on the floor?
We're driving.
Step on it! Don't just sit there!
There's one behind us. Oh. For some reason I thought we were backing up. Ooh! I missed that! I did not expect that.
Get out of there! The door is stuck! Shit! Shit! There are more of them! Move! Clem! Clem, hurry! Get out! Hurry!
I'm out!
Jane! Jane, wait!
Is that truck undrivable? Guess so. And her shoulder. I can't shoot at this one? Why do you give me options when I can't even... I'm clicking and I know there's no option. Huh! What are you giving us crosshairs for? Couldn't even use them. What's this? And that one will be drawn towards us. Is this the way I'm supposed to be going? No more breaking through ice, please. Oop! Can't see crap, of course. But we can hear them. Okay, I guess we're heading this way because she was already heading this way. Can't help but think we're going back where we came from, though. The hell was that? A tree? In the foreground? Big rock? I don't think the big rock will assist us. Oh, we've got some kind of structure here. Oh, train station? Bus station? Huh. Well, we could play on the swings. This smear on the left side bothers me. Okay, it's taking us forever to get there. We're there. Holy whiteness, Batman.
Jane? Kenny!
You alright?
Yeah.
Where is he? Where's the kid?
With Jane.
With her.
You left him with her? Jane?
Our shoulder. We can't carry him. Oh my god.
Jane!
What are we looking at? Is that her?
Wait!
Okay, no, don't beat the crap out of Jane. Christ. She's holding the baby.
Jane,
she doesn't have the baby.
Where's the kid?
Oh, no.
Jane, where is he?
Oh, no. Where is he?
Where is he? He's...
What are you saying?
Did you drop him? What?
No. No!
Damn it.
Not again.
Not again.
What Clem, exactly okay. happened?
No matter what happens, just stay out of it.
No. If he tries to kill you, okay? I'm gonna try to stop him.
Just trust me, Clem.
I don't understand.
I don't understand!
You have to trust me. You're gonna see what he really is.
Don't shoot Jane. Did he find the baby? Did he not find anything? He would have been gone longer.
Kenny, calm down. Don't do anything stupid.
It's gonna hurt her.
Get out of my Ooh. Way.
Kenny?
How could you kill a fucking child?
I didn't Ooh. Kill him. It was an accident, Kenny.
Just got a knife out.
I won't back down from you, Kenny.
Shut up!
I'm warning you.
Kenny, let her talk.
I'm done talking, Clem.
Clem, stay back.
She's just trying to protect herself at this point.
Don't you come near me, you son of a bitch.
She put the knife away.
Kenny! Get the fuck up!
Ooh.
Fuck you!
Oh, no. Can we...
Stop! Please!
Oh! Oh God, you people! You're just killing each other.
Piece of shit.
Just go.
Get between them.
Fucking
stop! You don't have to do this.
But he's too strong.
I'll fucking kill you.
At this point, I would rather see him dead than Jean. I hate to say it. I don't know.
Listen to me.
Get her off.
Oh my God! No! Grab the gun. Grab the gun, Clem.
Damn it!
I'm gonna have to shoot him. Grab the gun, Clem. I'm gonna have to shoot him. Let me shoot him. I don't want to shoot him. I'm gonna have to. Grab it. I'm moving my mouse all over the place here. Grab it. I'm trying to make the game let me pick up the gun. No. Help! Come on. Ooh. Yeah, we did it. Oh my God, that sucks. That sucks. That really sucks. So we didn't shoot. We shot him in the chest, so he's okay? gonna rise as a walker. This sucks.
Yeah. Yeah, I think so.
More of an afterthought at this point. Oh my God. No, Kenny. Claire. Damn it. Again.
Not the right choice.
Game, you make us shoot
you down.
Our friend at the end.
I let everyone down.
Hang on, I don't know what to say. Kenny. I don't know what to say.
Please.
There's no hanging on.
No, you're better off without me. We almost made it. We were close, weren't we? I thought I wanted this, asked for it, so many times. Now that it's happening, I'm scared.
You'll be okay. You'll be at peace. You're gonna see Katja and
I'm afraid, Clem.
It's okay, Kenny. You're going to see Katja and Doug. You're going to see them again.
Oh, you're always good for a smile.
If Jane ran away, I'll be so pissed right now. Because that means she's on her own again. No, she's right there. Again, game. You end the game by making us shoot our friend. You freaking game. Telltale Games, you bastards. And the walkers are coming right on cue. The baby's still... Oh, I didn't even hear that at first. Jane, you did it on purpose? Did you know the baby was in there?
Oh my god, AJ!
Did she know he was in there? Because then she did this on purpose, orchestrated this. Which means she's manipulative.
Are you okay? He's alive.
I understand if you're upset.
You did it on
AJ
purpose.
AJ was never in any danger.
Oh my god, you ass.
Going to try to talk you into coming with me. I just thought if you saw Kenny like that, you'd know we'd have to leave him. Look, Clem, I'm sorry. I didn't think Kenny would go that far.
This choice.
But it's over now.
Upset. You're fucking crazy. How could you do this?
I had to do it, Clem.
No, you didn't.
You saw how he reacted. I had to show you what he was capable of.
So you put AJ in danger and got my friend killed just to prove a point?
The end did not justify the means.
It was a stupid plan.
Yeah, duh.
I should never have lied to you. But I thought it was the only way you'd see.
Oh my god.
What?
Kenny, you have to forgive me. Please.
He rose as a walker.
Just leave all this behind us.
Don't let him kill her.
Please.
I thought she saw him behind her.
For us.
Neither of these choices, but that one most.
I forgive you, Jane. Thank you. Thank you, Clem.
I actually don't forgive her, but I don't want to leave without her either.
You knew what he was going to do.
It's over now, Clem. Let's just put all this behind us.
Oh man, not going to miss Kenny. Oh my god, they killed Kenny! You bastards. This freaking game! Well, at least she has someone to walk off in the sunset with, not just by herself. Oh, can't wait for season 3. Where Jane will probably be killed in the first 10 minutes, and then we'll have to find some other group. Well, we're not done. 9 days later. Where are we?
Not much from here. Come on.
Looks like Carver's installation. Building the future. Not really. It looks just like Carver's installation. What's this? That's Carver, isn't it? Can't recognize his face, exactly.
I'm glad you didn't have to see that happen.
We are back at Carver's, okay. I've seen worse, hard as nails.
I've seen worse.
Here's the food. Clem, this formula.
Ooh.
Bonnie was right.
Right. She should say that. I mean, we could graduate to soup.
The greenhouse is in good shape.
Broth, stuff like that. Better than
you
nothing.
Know, maybe we should stay here a while. See how it goes.
Just stay behind me.
Yeah, we don't know if everyone died that was here. Who's this?
Come on. They don't look armed.
Looks like a skinnier Abraham with glasses.
This your place?
Yeah. It is.
Yeah. It is.
Really?
Yeah?
Why?
We need help.
My boy, he ain't doing so good.
He doesn't
What's
look
wrong
like
with him?
A boy.
Look, don't worry. He ain't bit. Just hungry. We've been walking for weeks.
We just found
Ran
this food.
Ran out of food a couple days back.
We sure as hell not taking
That's
any
your kid?
Formula. He is now.
Where you girls been?
Everywhere.
Why do you care?
Whoa, I didn't mean nothing by it.
Everywhere. All over.
You, been up north?
Not yet.
Yeah.
Yeah, us
too. I thought he meant Wellington.
Keep your eye on him.
This place needs a lot of work.
Yeah?
Yeah, we could help you.
There's not that much food left.
You know how many people were
Please.
Here?
We won't make it another night out here.
Hang out in the truck over there.
Look, I know you don't know us, and I know a lot of people out here say a lot of things.
Mm.
But I'm asking you, as a father, Please, don't turn us away.
I don't know, Clem.
I don't know either.
It could be anybody.
You're right.
Do you really want to go through this again?
Not really, but, do we want to be inhuman?
Please. We'll die out here.
We can't be inhuman.
Just give us a chance. Give us a chance
that makes
to
us
prove ourselves.
No better than the walkers. So
you won't regret it. I promise you.
I hope
have
not.
Have to let us in.
Come in. Thank you. Around the side.
I don't
hit. Sure about this? This place is a mess. And I don't know how long that food will last.
I'm not sure about
It'll
anything.
It'll take a lot of work.
I'm not sure about anything anymore.
It's we just had to shoot much. Our friend.
But we'll make it better.
And he wasn't even a walker. Although you know he turned, we didn't shoot him in the head. Unless
just
she did
your
enough
eyes on him. We'll be fine.
Damage to his brain by sticking his fingers in his eye socket. Yeah, it's been better, you know, but we haven't got the pressure hose to work yet.
My name's Patricia.
Patricia.
Jane.
Thank you, Jane.
Clementine.
Don't mention it.
What?
Thank you so much.
It actually scared me for a second. I'm like, what the hell is she doing to her? Got a gun. Of course, that's not unusual. You kind of need them to shoot walkers and stuff.
Cool hat.
Thanks.
Yeah, thanks.
I think we'll call you Doc. Wow, guys. So what do you think? What do you think about these new people? Is it going to go south? Or what? I mean, we can freely talk about it now because I'm caught up, so there's no spoilers. Alright. You and 84% of players protected the baby. Well, yeah, I gotta protect the baby. Pretty much split down the middle. 51% of players did not. What? Is that why she said that? What did the? Do we have a chance to grab him in the water? Is that what happened? Because I didn't see that. I chose to not help Luke. Whoa, 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 whoa. That's why Bonnie was saying that to us. We went back, we broke the ice, we ended up in the water with him. I guess at that point there was a control to grab him. I did not see that. It looked just like, you know, he was sinking, and it didn't look like I could do anything. Well, that's messed up. I wonder if helping Luke would have worked. I don't think he would have made it as far as staying with the group. That would have been a lot more scenes. They would include him in a lot more work. You know, but talking in terms of story, he could have definitely helped I feel bad. I can't remember his name. We just had to shoot him. He could have definitely helped with him, though. Why can't I remember his name? Kenny. Right there. He would have helped with Kenny because he really, I think he was a balancing force. That and the shock of him dying kind of threw Kenny off even more. 94% of players didn't ask to leave with Mike. Well, we know how that went. Mike ran off with Bonnie and Arvo. Wonder if we'll ever run into them again. 70% of players shot Kenny. In the end, who are you with? Really? 37% of players are with Jane and the family. Oh, meaning let them in. I think that was the choice to let them in. Or maybe we sent Jane away. I don't know. This is when you go on YouTube and you watch playthroughs like you guys are doing now, obviously. I'll go and watch people's playthroughs to see, you know, if they made different choices and what that looked like. Basically, deleted scenes of, you know, or outtakes, stuff that we didn't see because we didn't choose those things. I am disappointed with the 400 days. I wanted more scenes with Wyatt and the others, really. Basically, just a cameo appearance, cameo shot, you know, of them, you know, talking to us or talking to each other about us in Carver's camp. That's it. That's it. No matter what, we run into Bonnie and Tavia there. So that's a no-brainer. Anyway, continuing. I know there's going to be some song coming up. So I want to thank you guys so much for watching. I really enjoyed this. It was shorter than the first episode. And, yeah, that stinks. You know, you want more. You want more of a good thing. But, you know. Thanks so much for watching, and see you in the next Let's Play, see you in the next Walking Dead season, see you in the Michonne episodes, see you in everything, I hope. Thanks so much for your comments and likes and subscriptions and support. It really means a lot to me. I've gotten a really good outpouring of support from this series, but unfortunately we're done for now, and we got to move on to the next thing. So I hope some of you will stick around and, you know, don't be a stranger now, you hear? Endure. In enduring, grow strong.